flatten the back, tighten your belly button, tighten the muscle here. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out.
I don't want to beat time, but not more than 2 hours.
About 50 repetitions. Very slowly. Next one. Same position. Flatten the back, tighten belly button. Slowly rotate. So 50 repetitions. Very slowly. At home, without a foam roller, you can do on the floor. Mm-hmm. Next one. Do on one side first. Here under this position. So, trunk straight, then slowly open up. 50 repetitions. Once you're done, you change side. Next one. Again, do this position, same thing. Flatten the back, pin belly button. Bring your one hand slowly out. About 10 times, then you change side. And the last one, you follow me here.
I would have some China.
And so as important, just something quite exciting about that.
This is a gentleman. So your hip not moving, only your shoulder a bit.
Can I take it from here?
Just come over here. Yeah, just make sure you get his body. And remember, tighten your legs.
Good.
Yeah, remember you've got to try and
anything
else. Remember, if you just look at me, just to remind me. Remind you, tuck the tummy underneath. So flatten the back, pull the pelvic floor, draw the belly in. You need to be in that flat position, not a hyperextended position.
So about 50 repetitions.
Okay, so you go to that.
Okay, so flatten the back.
That's it. Hang on, keep going.